Oh, we're not gonna do the dice stuff?
Oh, yeah, no, we should just do the dice.
Who's this? He's on Aaron Harris story. Who is this? Very cool.
For sure. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he did.
You're
either. Season one. No. This year. He played a drug dealer, so surprising.
Alright, what are you replying to?
What?
You said don't know yet.
I was like, yeah,
what?
He plays a
you
drug
said don't know yet. I don't know.
You were replying to.
I might not, I don't know what you're talking about, man.
Because you still don't know yet.
That might was over there.
That was,
wait,
that was
it's not a surprising
really
role.
I think. My phone's doing weird right now.
Yeah, he just came like, your phone's over there.
Seven. I think it's all one word. I don't know.
No, he looks better now. He looks way better.
Oh, yeah, he does.
Yeah, he looks way better. Like, when you see him American Horror Story, he looks this one. I mean, he still looks like a drug user at Miller, but he looks like at one point they say he weighed like 110 pounds.
Hey, they look at
Oh,
she sent us a link, right?
But yeah, Makai Goku was like a 115.
He
did Home Alone.
He got my hand. Oh, yeah.
He did Home Alone. Yeah. He did Home
Alone. I don't know exactly.
He did Party Monster.
They told me the nigga from fucking Home Alone.
Party Monster? So bad.
You know who was his actor when he did Party Monster? Seth Reed. Yeah.
I know he came out in a movie with there were kids too.
The good son. He played the villain. Right. He played. He's known for that. He almost got an Oscar for that.
Yeah,
it was the movie where fucking man knows his fucking movie. That's such an old fucking movie.
Richie Rich.
Oh yeah,
that was a bad play.
It was a second Ricky Rich, but I don't remember who it was. I don't remember who the actor was. The Color Coke only did 1 and 2.
Yeah, 1 and 2.
Three was done by the same guy, Max Keebler. Because I met him in real life because he went to Hamilton. The guy that used to be Max Keebler? Yeah, he's an asshole. But, he's a dick. Because by the time he was famous, but he was like 15, I believe. Think about Justin Bieber at 15. Oh, an asshole. Love him.
What?
Because?
Wait, how many homework movies does
it have?
It's like five now.
No.
It's like five now. They made another one.
They only made it four.
The original two with him. Then they made the one with that little kid. Then they made two like Hallmark ones.
The sorcerer.
They were playing it at my house.
Since you did it in attack me, I draw 2 cards.
Yep. Just one.
No, you didn't attack me.
Yeah, only. Oh yeah.
So I draw one for regular draw.
Yeah.
Regular
draw.
I said, why
does
my mom watch Hallmark? But yeah, she watched
Month
of Hallmark. She loves Month. Month is a great show though. Oh, Tony Shalhoub.
Swing and security?
13 goals.
Dumbasses.
Huh?
13 goals. Man. A lot of shit. Man in Black, 1 and 2. Yeah, he's the guy that the alien man, when he's shot, he grows back.
Oh.
He's in the store. That's Tony Shalhoub. The one with Tim Allen, the alien movie.
Dichemia? War 2? Reboot?
It is called...
Robert?
Oh, the same guy that plays Snake in Harry Potter movies. In the movie, too.
And one?
Tim Allen with Snake.
It's Tim Allen, the guy that plays Snake in Harry Potter. It's Tony Shalhoub. It's
You, damn it! Wait, Mark, so when you attack, you
only
close
to
you.
There's a lot of people
dude,
that fucking
move,
and I can't fucking remember it. I gotta look at
10
hour movies,
because
that hurt my head.
Oh, wait.
Oh, it's not my turn. Well, it's not over. No, I'm
on
zero.
Okay, go.
Placing on the TV show. Fucking the daughter, just on her channel.
Yeah,
I'm
trying to look at
her.
Yeah.
Like, I was
just
typing. Swing security, remove two sources.
Okay.
And has Scary Trek 2 and Jam.
That's his TV show.
Ultimate Flare?
Galaxy Quest.
Oh, Galaxy Quest. What was that name of the movie? He has an indie tip. Oh, Jungle
to Jungle. I hate you that you know that movie. Why?
Jungle to Jungle?
Why is that movie stuck in your head?
Because
I'm
at the theater when I was a kid.
Take this?
Oh, wow.
Or,
no, you're
taking
the
block.
Okay, so
yeah, you're taking?
Yeah.
Sorry, I couldn't hear what's going on.
Sorry.
Wow.
Now if anything goes wrong, that's what's fixed. We can't get shit. It's not our area.
I hope it's not a race.
I hope it's not.
I'm gonna go get some skills.
Stand up.
It's all right.
Yeah.
Bro, it's been bullshit. Like, I asked him for help. He's like, yeah, help you, blah, blah, blah. Yeah. I hope you get this place paid, blah, blah, blah. They're like, this is weird. I was like, damn. You must have a black father syndrome. Okay, I said
that one. Then this tie come in, to put you to 3, which puts you to 5, and then reboot.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, it's attack, effects, room 2, okay. And then tap Sora Joach, room 2, okay. And then Omnimon draw a card.
2 checks, right?
2 checks, jamming. I was totally waiting for another Zwart
to
flare, but Zwart defeats the thing.
I was wondering if they're gonna do an episode of his dad.
Christian
Case? No, on never.
Oh wait, she's supposed to have a son, right?
I think so.
We don't leave Obama here.
Not Obama. This is O'Reilly.
Three, drink, 5.
We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 guys.
And we change about that.
Molly, purpose set. Purpose set.
Am I your one?
Yeah. Little Molly. Now she's court.
You should read My Hero.
Man, that shit's awesome right now.
Oh, right now?
Dude, I'm like, no, the way last week ended, I was like,
bro, I was like, already?
Alright, like, dude, like, Jesus.
No,
I'm so behind on anime.
It's gonna be some last minute bullshit.
So, it's ex ante, buddy?
I still caught up on
fire. One?
No, fire.
So, I'll pop the blocker and swing a Hexeblaumon.
Yeah, no, dude, I was just like,
oh, like, that was
she's
short.
Pretty. She's OP. She's pretty OP, man.
And it's like, it's just enough where she's not OP.
Because all of her is still not as strong.
No, exactly. Like, no matter like what she does, it's just enough where she's not like OP. But it's like, it's really cool though.
Now the opponent's way. What the fuck?
You
like,
know
like a skeleton.
You know why?
It's
you know
final
why?
It's
there's
like
only one anime that keeps fucking me with her.
Swing with the Guru. So
I
saw
watching episode
100. It's okay.
That makes
sense. Wait until you're at 1,000 and something like I am. We just give up. Like, what the fuck?
Why would you give up when you're in the thousands?
I'm not giving up. I'm still watching it.
I don't think people are watching it because they're just watching it to see the end game at this point. Because
there is no end game.
I had another play where I could have restarted my X-Plan, but X-Antibody would have answered that too. So, X-Antibody is so strong.
That's when you said that.
And if you gave me 7 shots of like Kaya's Breath of. If you had that, I would be like Digivolve
what,
like, everything and then just swing it.
They're not. That's the point. They're not going to get it. They're still fighting. The nigga that can't die. They're still fighting it. The guy with the thing turns to a dragon. They're still fighting Kaido.
He's not even the one.
First one, they killed Big Mama. Big Mama's still alive.
That's why I had Zoke really kill.
They
killed like
they haven't defeated her. She is still.
No, they knocked her ass out. She came back up.
No, they gave her a cake and she passed out because it was so good.
Yeah.
Shut up.
she was out. Was she not?
She was not.
She was out.
She's still chasing them.
But she was out.
She's on the way. She literally called.
What do you mean on the way? She's been there.
A lot of people are chasing them.
Did you lose?
You lost. Alright, so none of this mattered anyways. It was all for nothing.
I mean, there'll be another round now because there's no undefeated.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Shit. Well, oh, yeah, no, even if you
oh,
need
my God,
it's
watching.
Not cheated.
So why
are we funny moments?
Four.
What the fuck?
Am I John Cena?
I was new. He was a little iffy.
Oh, this is when he falls over.
Ray's like, now there's a lot of bitch down to us.
The fuck?
What the fuck?
John Cena should never dance.
Well, he's white.
That was infuriating, dude. Should have won that one, but security check did not say anything at all.
Yeah.
Your security is always bad.
Well, nothing ever. He just happened to hit a
You go first.
What the fuck are you doing?
I'm just a sexy girl.
I'll make your ankle hurt.
Sexy girl.
What the hell is John Cena doing? No, please. My eyes. You're the one that's playing it. You're like, my eyes hurt. But yeah, I'm gonna keep pressing this gun.
He's like, replay. Replay.
All right, hey, do it. Anyways.
You gonna grow 6 inches and become black and Samoan?
Damn.
Or just get ripped again. He got bigger as he got older.
That's true, but he was already 6'4" going in.
He stopped growing. He didn't stop growing when he hit the fucking
hook. You are 5'6" and you grow up to save you.
Oh, remember the.
Oh, what's that?
Worms?
Okay. I was really like, the one that was looking at her, I did that.
Oh, that was like years ago, right?
Yeah,
like
it was
a middle school.
Years ago.
Out.
Yeah, exactly.
Look at that.
Yeah.
Holy
shit! Yeah, that shit was old.
Right? Like, I feel like I was in middle school.
Like every time we're like, oh, well, here comes the worms eating guy.
You too. What? Oh.
Shit. And I lose.
If only it was his universe.
The fucking rock. I forgot how funny that fucking rock was.
Used to say
Jabroni.
What else?
Jabroni.
Oh shit.
They were talking about they were about to fire the Rikishi. Instead, they hired Kevin Bowen and hired his relatives.
Rikas, clap if
you
want.
Why did he want to get smoke, man? He knew you were gonna play him next. He's like, I'm gonna get this motherfucker altered.
Who the fuck Ron have a goatee?
Honestly, I should have won that second game.
That was close.
Have you seen Godzilla's brother?
Godzilla's brother?
Godzilla has a brother. It's just like
him.
I said Godzilla.
Dolph Ziggler.
I keep hearing Godzilla. And
I know, me too. He's saying Dolph Ziggler.
Who?
Swing Dolph Ziggler. Zwart.
I don't even know.
Why are they so accurate?
White boy.
Is that not one for
you then?
Oh, no.
2 cups?
Yeah. Oh, no, I was watching wrestling when that came on.
What's
the record?
Sorry,
we have 3 minutes. This is long.
Look how funny the rock is. That's the reason why he's.
Isn't
there
a record called Sexual Toxic?
Yes, that's Mark Henry. He's on AEW right now. He's still wrestling.
Wasn't he like the world's strongest man?
Yeah, the Big Show's still wrestling too.
Fucking rock.
Oh, Rikishi?
I'm wearing a baddie.
Oh, shit. There
you
go. Oh, no. John Cena.
That's
Kurt Angle.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
This
is
Johnson.
You
used to dress
like that, right?
Yes.
Hey,
guys, I hit
that.
Thanks,
Bobby.
Do these? Yeah. 7K, guys.
She did get some titty work. I know. I remember that. I was like, damn, what is that man get some titties? God damn. Hey, I'm not gonna lie. When Ed was in that TV series,
it
was pretty good. Have you ever seen Ed in a TV series?
Who?
Edge?
Hayden?
Yeah,
that's
that nigga's still wrestling too. They both still wrestling.
Swing security.
30 minutes, guys. 30 minutes left.
Mm-hmm.
It'll be over soon. I'm getting destroyed.
Fuck!
Let's look at God Venus. Ah! Ah! It's so horrible!
You got so much baby oil on your skin. That's a big show?
Yeah, I can't believe they got.
They would need a big show to do a lot of shit.
I had child.
Didn't
he have a
anyone?
Yeah,
the giant.
Digiverse. Digiverse.
Yeah, it's the big one.
These two. You then go to four.
This dart is hot. This thing is dark. Holy
shit. Yeah, but this will just will snake you in breath. What's your name? It's like Santino.
She changes his prime.
He's prime. Hey, Shane's son's gonna take care of Double Beast. You know,
tap to
draw. Move in, bro.
Oh, look, it's the Fiend's brother. And yeah, there he goes. That's pretty funny. I'm not gonna lie, that's pretty funny.
What?
And we got drunk and we did those special exercises.
I'm afraid of security so badly.
Yeah, she's fucking
terrible.
And they're walking south. When they gave Kane talking parts, holy shit.
That's a spend, like,
Kane, nice. And we're good.
Dang, I am not 50 years old.
Well, I'm telling you, like 20 something.
Let's try again.
They just fall over there, Seth Rollins. Is it Seth Rollins?
Yep.
But fuck it, Seth Rollins.
Send you the link to the channel.
Yeah.
Let's spread the word from the.
Oh
shit!
Oh, very cold in that
hair. Bro, he looks like falling my knees.
Let's fall now.
Game three,
two,
three. Falls off.
I'm
really
close to getting game two.
Falls off. No, what was that?
Jesus Christ.
Awesome. Oh, congratulations. Oh, you're gonna make an amazing one.
Wait, heart started that?
Oh, shit. You got it.
No, no, I'm real serious. I'm sorry.
Oh,
shit.
Wow.
Yeah.
They brought that back? Yeah. And what do you think that you can't play Venus enough?
Gary?
Yeah, memory, sources, roots.
White people can't, man. I don't understand. They can buy money. I mean, they can buy anything, but they can't buy some roots. Come on, bro.
Well, DX Triple H can't do it.
Okay. Let's attack, activate Sword of Joe to restand.
Two, right?
Memory, and it's two, yes.
Izzy,
okay.
I forgot how funny the rock was.
So I get one memory?
Okay. Let's tap, gain 1,000.
Kidding?
Oh, sorry. No.
Is that really
the
high?
Three stand.
Actual fucking wrestling?
That's attack. Full item. If I die here, I die here.
Hold on.
And then we tap. So it'll restand. And I just draw a card. Attack for you.
What?
That's a blocker?
It's so funny.
Agumon.
It's a block.
It's a rookie blocker.
It's a blocker. Yeah.
Holy shit.
It's a blogger!
Wait, you forgot?
Yeah.
I am the
Oh my god, this whole time I was thinking I had game. I wasn't even close.
Wait, you're zero now. Okay.
Yeah, I'm a zero. Damn it, it's a blocker.
Put me to one, three.
Put you to three.
It's
a block.
Oh, Wally! Look what I won.
It's
a raffle. No, the sweepstakes.
The demos.
For what? Are the demo decks from back in the, from when they first started?
Or? I have no idea. They just fucking said, hey, sign up for this raffle.
Oh, that?
Are these like the OG ones or no?
Yeah.
I'm so confused.
Yeah. Hmm. My phone gave me those.
I
got the raffle.
It was online.
What do you mean online?
It was online. I just fucking signed up and they're like,
they had a Vegito one. But I think those are like only like certain people.
The video.
My people are just gonna walk right there.
I didn't notice that. BT.
Swing of security.
I feel like you got something to see. I don't like that.
Get your monkey ass out of here! That's racist. He's because he's black. The Rock understands what took place. The night you won King of the Rings, you got down on your knees, put your little hands together, and you said a prayer, and it sounded like this.
Ignoring.
Four.
That's Bolton and Jon Snow. Do you know how great that scene was?
It's like $8 for the movie.
I had a free.
Third attack. Tap, remove two. Because I removed, I'll gain a memory. And restand. And gain memory for restanding.
Locking in your game?
Yeah.
That was on the game tip?
Yeah.
We're missing the one piece, huh?
No.
No. The antibody?
He's, I mean, that's how he got me last game. Antibody was so powerful.
Well, no, it destroyed like, me. If you had antibody, then
there was,
you get it.
That other the Tekken B, I could help.
Oh, see, it's only at the bottom.
Antibody's scary.
I was like, no, you're like, so close, like right there.
Antibody's scary as much because it's like, what do I can't get rid of his.
Yeah.
His Zwart the beads.
I mean, you don't have to worry about the fags that much if you have a AZ and Sora and Joe.
Yeah, I mean, I take advantage of him as much as I can.
Yeah, but then
once for three, once if he's got Izzy, right, he's getting three, or he's got Ty, he's getting three. You can just slam that X antibody and like clear up my board, do good damage, like do bad.
Yeah, but they don't really get that much. They can only block once.
True, but he can also just, I mean, he's killing my Hexeblaumon, which means it's just opening for all of his stuff to attack, probably. If you ask anybody play turn,
you could always
probably
bounce
game.
Back.
Well, again, what the turn he plays ask anybody is probably game. Because he removes the Hexeblaumon with ask anybody.
So you just gotta hope that you just kill him before ask anybody.
Kinda. Or have that, so I get like two Hexeblaumons out or something.
Oh, that's true.
Then, you know. You attack security and sold in a flare.
You pretty much have to have one ready to get rid of the source.
This was upsetting.
Come on. You still have a chance. There's no one undefeated.
Yeah. Oh, I still have a chance.
So it depends on what happens with the next round. We'll see what the points and so on.
Aren't you X1?
Yeah.
Okay. X1?
X1.
Oh, that's
nice. Does that mean that either one of them win?
No.
No, we have to play another round.
Oh, so we're all hoping that he fucking wins.
Why would that make sense? I won in the same situation.
No, what I'm saying is like he's
lost how many times? One time?
No,
tied on the first.
Oh, you tied. Oh, the ties, yeah. But yeah, the ties only get like 1 point though, so it's like
yeah. I mean, it's worth more than a loss.
No, actually, yeah. If I win,
And we don't, I mean, unless they want us to go another round, Antonio just wins.
You go first.
Alright.
Good luck.
Two.
What do you mean?
If I win, you have the most points at the end of this round.
What game is it?
Three.
Damn.
They're
still gonna
be
one. Excuse
me,
but
NWA.
I think I jinxed a lady into crashing. Okay, so because this Tesla was coming out, I was like driving around behind her, all slowly going, and I'm just like thinking like, you know, how expensive it is to like, you know, get into a car crash. The thing in the car, it's like, damn.
Yeah.
And so I'm just thinking like, damn, like, what if, like, someone, like, just crashed into that? That's, like, a lot of money right there. It's like, what if she just crashed into someone else, though? Like, do you think, like, they're wealthy enough to buy it? So, I don't know if she just didn't look or not, but, like, the street that we were going on, like, a back street, at that time, there was a truck, so you could kind of can't see what coming down there.
Yeah.
But so when she was turning this way, or car from down here was coming, so when they collided, the car was passing by, pretty much just hit the side.
Yeah.
So the corner just scraped the side, it knocked like the side piece out. It left like a dent there, like it was pretty damaged. Yeah, and I saw like a lady that she hit, like just flipping her off. She's like, oh, fuck, like, holy shit. But I was like, that's a Tesla though. I mean, like, the car she hit wasn't a Tesla, but the driver was a Tesla. I was like, dang.
Wait, so the person just keeps going?
No, they stopped, because obviously the person's like, you know, they hit my car.
Yeah, I was like, what?
Because it's the person that was coming out, it's fault.
Yeah.
Even though she can't see.
Yeah.
Because she's supposed to see if it's safe.
Yeah.
You can't really tell.
Yeah. I mean, she has to go far enough to where she can see, like, you know, down there.
Yeah.
She kind of just like, all right, looked on one side, all right, no car coming, just move.
Yeah.
Which, you know, is one of my fears, at least on that street, is that I looked at one side, if I don't look at the other side, it's...
What's
yeah.
That?
Yeah.
Both ways.
Yeah. Like, I'll specifically go on to one exit, yeah, just to have to, I don't have to go like that way.
I'll go there.
Yeah.
You look up City Spaghetti.
Wow. Really screwed up City Spaghetti.
Huh?
That night, stopped me. Because I was passing by through another city. And I passed by the library. And I was just driving around. Shit. And apparently, this guy in like, kind of like an SUV, kind of, went like over onto the curb and was like stuck. There was a rock under the SUV. And I think it was like stuck. Like, we're like, if you were to move
attack.
It, like a pack or something
to break. Jamming, so
like,
I draw a card, and then
like,
zoom on, gain a memory.
Is he?
He's like,
fucking is.
And I was like, just call your dad.
Okay, what's the order here?
So I'm gonna go.
Did you like fuck up?
Ex ante bud.
And
then make it worse. Ex ante bud.
And you take it off.
It's like, and the vet, like,
so I got some things to worry about.
So at that point, it's just like, you know.
That's real.
Okay,
oh yeah, because Izzy gives me free memory.
I'm
memory.
Scared.
On today's episode of How Fucked Up Is Fucked Up? That's fucked up.
That's fucked up.
That's fucked up.
Oh, okay.
I hit 1999.
Okay. I mean, he can't attack, but...
No, I can digivolve a meta attack.
Yeah.
He's gonna have three memories, so... This shit is fucked up.
It's
hard to
do.
I'd be lying if I didn't think about it.
I mean, you can do it if you want.
He's like, I got the out.
If he does, he does, right?
Bro, I want the Rock versus Triple H.
They already had it.
Because
it was
the
message.
Okay.
For the next 20 minutes,
2, 2, 3. Protect me, Coromon.
I'm gonna
play Ghost Expedition. I'm upset.
I don't even know if I have that Ghost deck.
God damn it, Antonio.
Yeah,
don't fucking make phone. Excuses, bro.
No, I don't know if I got it today.
Hey, hey.
I'm fucking people into Ghost for money.
Fine. Sit your ass down, we'll play.
Alright.
But you ain't fucking me, nigga.
Huh?
You ain't fucking me.
You swing at the Hexa?
I'm blocking
this.
Okay.
Good one. Good one.
Fuck this up, Mark. It's my boy Mark. You got this.
Clearing attack. Numamon. Gain jamming, so draw, and because someone gets the source, I'll gain a memory. And Pokemon, I will gain a memory. So I have 3.
Alright, so this still has a source.
That's still a source.
Okay, so it's just. Wait, then it doesn't gain jamming then? I thought.
It has jamming because one thing.
I thought everything didn't happen.
When your opponent's Digimon, then if your opponent is a Digimon with no source.
Oh, just A, okay.
Oh, I was gonna have A Digimon, yeah.
So it's 2, right?
Yeah, one search, one check.
Okay, one check. Taikamiya.
Fair. Three, remove source from there, one source from everything.
Oh, that's my favorite one.
Remember this one?
You should know.
Be sure to subscribe and hit
the notification. Okay.
I know where that hand's been. Jesus Christ. You say
anybody's gonna wreck my day? Yeah, it's a fucking dire ass situation.
Nothing I can do about how bad it's gonna wreck me right now.
Yeah. That X is just ridiculous.
The board is ruined. Anybody's gonna suspend me.
I'll suspend. Fix antibody for 3. One. So I'll swing at Hexa and pop that.
Every time. Is it?
Yeah, so I get to swing at one thing and then pop another thing.
Yeah. It's not like a smart defeat where it has to be standing. I have a little coral thing.
11 minutes, guys.
You're in 11 minutes.
And have a thing that reduces the cost.
Amen.
I needed it.
Oh, I mean,
yeah.
Does this supposed to reduce the cost?
No, it does.
It does? Oh, okay.
Angel,
we're going to
fight right now. Fist fight right now. Oh, here. Oh.
You go 3? Yeah, 2, and then draw 1 for the bar.
Bang!
Man, Trey's like, hey, let's play you.
Oh, that's me.
Nope.
Alright, come on, Albert.
Let me go.
Come on, Al.
Let him go. Trey.
Beat you so up, you know.
Albert, our bosses? He got it, what the fuck?
Oh, 2.
Did you not see me get upset and like...
No, see him, did you not see his butt all get ripped open?
You're upset if you want to remove this.
Why are you angry person?
I don't know, man, it happened that's after like 2 rounds of you.
I thought I just grabbed the wrong card.
Sounds so weird.
That didn't sound weird. Never mind, I'll take that back, you know what?
Wait,
no, what's up? What's it? I love the app.
It's Bill, sir.
It's good. Well,
go, Mark. Let's go.
Oh, never mind.
Fuck!
It's not a good thing for me, for you, if I win.
I know, but still.
Man.
Alright.
You know what's in his head?
I want
to
hear
it. I don't want him to hear it, but.
Decisions are hard.
What is it to Astro World, right? That's too
much.
It's too hard to start thinking about it. Because they now don't target. Even with OT,
they target for cost.
I hate you for that.
Scratch.
That's a great name. That's a fucking
great
name.
Hey man, everybody else already took the good names.
No, Parker Cop is the best name.
I know there's some dude named Cowboy for games.
Cowboy Bebop.
Man,
I
hope
the series is good.
Oh yeah, it's all took
Rush
Card.
Here's
a hooker.
Oh, that's
awesome.
Why weren't you doing
it?
I'll read it to anybody. How many dealings? Walkman's turn. Two. Okay, so you can't even do this.
Why did you just sound like some Kingdom Hearts shit?
This is definitely... Will you hear shit, man?
This is some Kingdom Hearts shit right here.
You went to this one. Actually, it's not...
I don't think we're gonna do this one.
Somebody else went to that one, too.
Huh?
Don't we go to that one, too? That's where we are, you see? I don't know what that one is. I know I was gonna see a Bolivian one, you can see
this one. Mario for three, but for three. Okay.
Eight and a half minutes in.
I
went
in
2019, boy.
Oh, shit.
Shit made me laugh.
Shit
wasn't
even
hard stuff.
What's that? Oh, Philip Francis? Not in 2019.
Hey, look. Shit looks like Rosario Dawson, huh?
For real? But that looks amazing, right?
Yeah, it's because our teams were bouncing incredibly. That's why.
Most casting this shadow?
Yeah, it was like, in my hazy bounce.
Clear attack.
Yeah, I was like, yeah.
Fixed cloud effect.
So you're
the right.
Yeah,
that is the remove too, so.
I need you, Daisy.
You can't block it.
And you too, Daisy.
Gain a memory.
Okay. No problem.
Omnimon draw. And.
Damn it,
bro.
What?
Yeah. Day two, right? One check.
You see that coming?
You're coming.
I mean, I saw it coming, but I'm just like,
yeah.
The fact that he didn't see it.
No, the fact that
I didn't see it.
Two.
You're like, what? No, what happened? No.
Wait.
Alright. Oh, how dare you use my dead?
Does that get damage?
No.
Oh,
dead. Very dead.
Oh, I got it. Nice.
Oh, I've got it. Restand. Blitz. Security.
Okay.